Hello guys, another video. Back to the casino part 3. Hey. Okay. Overwatcher. Okay, I already said that. Probably not like this video. Leave a comment down below. Subscribe. Yay. Watch. I've never noticed.
Right over there. What? Well now. I was wondering when you two boys would return. No, you...
I'm sorry. It's all my fault. I took Magman to the casino. It was a trap. I'm so sorry.
Okay, calm down. Now let's get Magman inside and you can tell me exactly what happened.
So, King Dice has his soul.
Yes.
Crap.
Mugman used his super to try and stop Dice, but right when he released his soul, that's when he took it.
I see.
Whenever we used that super, we still had control over our bodies and soul. He hasn't woken up since.
King Dice must be blocking the link between his soul and his body. Who knows if he can wake up in this state? We haven't seen King Dice nor the devil since you boys defeated him. We all thought they left for good. But if he's back, the devil won't be far behind.
I'm going to look for King Dice. I have to get Mugs back. Please, Elder Kettle. I can't just sit here while Mugman needs my help. Please.
I understand. Let's just fix these cuts and you can get going.
Cuts? You don't have any cuts. You don't even have blood. The only
please
blood
careful,
you have
Cuphead.
Is milk.
I know you want to find King Dice, but please use
not
caution.
Not like that, bro. You're weird.
Ask around the aisles. See if anyone can assist you.
I will. Kettle. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. If I just listened to Mugman, well, none of this would have happened. It's all my fault.
Cuphead. This isn't your fault. Don't ever blame yourself for this. We will get Mugman back.
Oh,
I know we will.
Anyway, I didn't say anything that it was his fault. What are you guys talking about? this one's
boss,
wrong.
These new powers are incredible. They work like a charm.
Like a...
I told you they would work.
Oh, God, what happened to you? What happened to your horse?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Great work, Dice. I didn't think you could handle all the power.
The devil does not sound like that. His voice
well,
is more gravelly.
Well, there is a lot you don't know about me, boss.
Batman.
Don't underestimate me.
Of course, now that we know you can control it, time to move on to the next part of the plan. Once we gather the rest of their souls, the Isles will be under my command. We will rebuild
our
better
good.
Casino
where people
all over the
here.
World will come to have a good time.
Sounds excellent, boss. I'll start collecting right away.
Good. Now get going. And don't fail me.
Oh, God.
Make you suffer.
Of course. I won't fail you.
You know what? Maybe you need someone on your side who has fought these debaters before. Tell me.
Debaters,
not
debaters. God.
He cried and begged me to let him go.
Well, I am sure he'd love to see him back.
Oh no!
Let's have some fun.
The only fun you'll be having is pooping.
He's burning up. Gotta find a way to cool him down. Just hold on, Mugs.
Let's have some fun.
No! No! Stop! Elder Kettle! Come in! Help me!
Holy Jesus!
I'm here!
No!
Mugman, you have to fight
back!
Don't let them control you!
Mugs! No!
He's not a target, boy.
Come along. We got plenty of debtors for you to collect.
Mugman! No, no! Please! Mugman!
Don't!
Don't follow me.
Mugman, we will set you free. Just keep fighting.
Keep fighting, Mugs. Well, wow, this is a sad comic. Well, I guess that's it for Back to Casino thing. So, well, that's it for this Back to the Casino. I'll get back to you if there's any more of these comments, like part 4, but all that is probably not gonna be ready. Anyway, that's it for the video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe.